My name is Ivo Graus. I'm the CEO of Synmaptics, a biopharmaceutical company developing antibody-based drugs for the treatment of chronic inflammatory diseases. One of those diseases is rheumatoid arthritis, in which a chronic inflammatory reaction in joints deforms the joints and leads to a very debilitating and painful disease. Over 2.5 million people in the US and Europe alone suffer from this disease. Despite the fact that there are several effective drugs available to treat this disease, more than 20% of the patients do not respond to these currently available treatments, and the disease cannot be controlled. The origin of the disease lies within our immune system that protects us against outside invaders. In this case, the immune system reacts to self components, in particular in joints, that leads to joint destruction. Certain molecules of the immune system act like antennae to recognize microorganisms, but also recognize components of destructed tissue in the joint and further amplify the disease. These antennae are called toll-like receptors and are believed to amplify the disease process. Researchers at Radboud University Medical Center have discovered that the immune system has a natural brake called toll-like receptor 10 that can effectively slow down inflammation. Based on this principle, Synmaptics is now developing an antibody-based drug that can very effectively hit this brake and has the potential to slow down the disease process in rheumatoid arthritis. It is Synmaptics' aim to create a next generation of effective drugs for chronic inflammatory diseases, and with that make a meaningful difference for patients in need of new treatment options.